And right here for you, Mr. Leonard. Mr. Leonard, right here. Nice close up. And you know it's going to smile right in the middle. Right here. Thank you.
All right.
I've seen someone leave a red carpet to go visit fans and come back.
I mean, that's what it's all about. Come on, man.
You don't have
I mean,
to look, do that.
I just heard, oh, they won't let us. Oh, come on. I mean, you got to say hi to the fans.
That's very nice of you.
That's okay. That's a given.
One boxing question. What did you learn from Sugar Ray Leonard in the ring that you apply to your own?
Killer instinct.
Any update for
it? Whenever Sugar Ray had somebody hurt, you kill him. You go after him. That's what I learned. That's exactly what I learned.
Like Gennady did with Mike Tyson, were you impressed with his performance, or was the opponent not the quality of rival where you can't assess the performance?
No, I mean, obviously everybody knows Nagvanez was a great fighter when he was fighting and a good fighter. But obviously he was over his head. But Golovkin did what he had to do, which was great. So I was very impressed.
Now it opens up for the rematch in September. You got
yes.
Any turn on that?
That's what we want to see. That's exactly what we want to see. But look, if that fight is not going to get signed, then I'm going to talk to Daniel Jacobs. I'm going to talk to Sounders, and take it from there. But priority is Triple G. That's the bottom line, because Canelo is fighting in September.
It looks like Eddie Hearn's gonna do some talking as well to some fighters. I've heard about his $1 billion deal, and what do you make of it?
I guess PBC part two.
First of all, everybody here on the red carpet. Sugar Ray Leonard charity event. After the lawyer response to Eddie Hearn's $1 billion deal, he said PBC part two, and he smiles. So the red carpet is winding down.